What are people saying about number one?
Well, I know he hates puppies. That's not good.
Number one was mean to my children.
He's kind of a wimp. Number one pushed my sister. Number one took my lunch money.
If number one becomes president, I'm afraid he'll hurt my puppy.
Number one smells bad!
Vote for Ed. Re-elect that old familiar smell.
I like Ed.